tired as fuck. I don't know what's with Shein and Fashion Nova and these little wraparound confusing ass stuff, but y'all need to cut it out and make some damn sense of this shit.
What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, King Bella, back for another video. And judging by the title, y'all already know what we're about to get into. And I'm excited because I'm about to come model for y'all. And that's exciting. For those who don't know, I'm actually going to Miami this week. So I'm very excited. Last time I was in Miami, it was during the time when COVID first hit. So I didn't get to do it up like how Miami do it up, but I still got to do it up because the vibes were still there. So now I'm going down to Miami and I get to hit up all the spots I wanted to go to, and I'm excited. And one thing about Miami, it really is like destination for everyone to pop up. Miami is really destination for everyone to be outside. That being said, I had to do a little haul, and I'm excited because I'm about to look mad good. Like, I'm excited for this, all the clothes I got. And on top of that, I'm a model for y'all, because y'all know I'm very much so hashtag Pitana. So I'm gonna show y'all how the clothes look. Like, this is gonna be a haul for like vacation, but it's also gonna be a haul for like, let's see if they know what to do with thick girl bodies, you know? So, because I'm not gonna lie, I'm one of those people that will order the clothes. And like, all right, you ever order clothes because like, oh my God, that look mad cute, but you forget to imagine like how your body would look into it type of thing. Yeah, that's very much so me. Like, I order the clothes, forget the body, don't come with the clothes.
Gotcha, bitch.
That's fine though, because we're going to judge it together and see how really, like, we're going to see if it's given or not, okay? So with that being said, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. I'm going to try like everything down below. This is going to be from Shein and Fashion Nova. Some will be from other places. But we're gonna get into this, and
this is not a sponsorship at all. This is with my own money.
If they want to sponsor me, look at my email. No problem, I'll do it. But we're gonna get right into this video. Make sure you leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe, and check it out. Why not?
That makes your pussy throb right there.
First up is this two-piece kind of like skirt set. It's the bra with the long skirt with the ruched side. I love this because it shows my tat, and I rarely ever show like all three of my tats at the same time. And like this side is long. Can you tell? It's long. Tell me this little beach little sentence real quick. I love it. I absolutely love it. I also got this bag to go with it. Tell me it's not cute. Tell me it's not cute. You can't tell me it ain't cute. I also got this bag, right? And I got these little strap-up sandal shoes. I think I might insert a picture of it because it's like, it would be a lot to put this on right now. But you can't tell me it's not cute. This bag, the combo, the dress, it's cute. Y'all can't tell me it's not cute. I love it. You can't tell me it's not cute. I would put them on, but then that's a lot of work to put them on right now. Like, you know, just bear with me. But I got this bag to go with this, and I actually love it. Like, I have big titties. I'm very much a big titty girl. Never was an itty bitty titty type of girl. And this, like, I'm not gonna sit there and say like it's the best quality out there, because I have seen better quality, but I can say it's a decent quality. Like, I could feel comfortable going outside with this without it feeling like it's about to pop down on me type of thing. You feel me? And I love the color and the makeup of it. Let me give y'all, you want to say another spin? I'll give y'all another spin. But this is how it looks, right? This is the back. I absolutely love the little crisscross action they got going on the back. And I absolutely love that it's two-piece and ruched on the side. Because when I thought I was gonna get this, I thought it was just a one type of dress. Like, I didn't know it was a two-piece. So I literally took the bottom and I switched around to be on the side of my tat. Cause all my tat out. Why would I cover my tat with the long side and not the short side? So I think I'm gonna rate this one like a 7 out of 10. Maybe 7.5, 8.5. And I'm excited on top of that because I'm gonna have blonde hair for Miami. So we're gonna see about that one. And I showed y'all my bag. It's gonna look mad cute, but let me continue. Next up is this soup cute dress that I got. I got this super cute dress. The sides are out. It's like this little chain print. Show the back. Of course, the whole back is out. And I think I'm gonna pair with these shoes that I bought. Little ruche slippers and my little YSL. And I feel like this would look just so cute on the beach. Like, I don't know if y'all understood the assignment yet that I'm really about to get from Miami. But it's really just to get outside. Like, I don't have, I'm not wearing any clothes in Miami. I'm on Ocean Drive. Why do you wear clothes? I have no idea what to spell. But I'm gonna let it be. But anyways,
I like this little dress.
Why? Because I love halter tops. Like, I love tops that can tie at the top because it gives me enough space for my boots to have space to not fall. Because I have big boots. Like, I actually know where I want to wear this to. Like, if I don't wear this to where I think I'm wearing this to, I'm wearing these shoes. But if I do, I'm gonna have a hair. I have a pair of clear heels that I'm gonna wear it with. So, y'all gonna see. If y'all really wanna see what I really would wear, make sure y'all check out my Instagram. I'm gonna link it. And on top of that, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be vlogging for Miami. I'm not too sure. I'm gonna try though. Cause I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try, of course, but I'm not too sure. Hopefully, I get the chance to. Hopefully. But let me give y'all a little quick spin around again.
Feel me? I'm wearing this.
Y'all can't tell me this is not cute. I love this. Little side out. I think I want a tattoo right here. I don't know yet though. I'm thinking about it. I've been really into tattoos as of lately. Always been into tattoos, but now I really just want to tattoo my body. You feel me? Yeah, you feel me. The girls, they get it. Yeah, for this one, y'all gonna have to help me out because I don't know which shoes or which bag I wanna wear with it. So I'm gonna show y'all it first and then I'm gonna show y'all what are the potential options. So this is this halter dress that I got from Shein, right? I love it. As y'all can tell by now, I'm really an ultimate type of girl. I love it like this. And I'm thinking about wearing this at the airport because what I originally got from the airport, the top part is too big. Like, I should have ordered a size down. But I was thinking about wearing this for the airport. That way, like, off the touchdown, I could just be outside. But let me show y'all, right? I don't know if I want to wear this bag because this is really one of my favorite bags. I don't care. Those who know, this is one of my favorite bags. I don't care. And it's like, I took so many pictures in this one bag. But it's like, I bought it, so why wouldn't I? Right? And it goes with it. Like, you can't tell me you don't go with it. But then it's like, I was thinking maybe I could wear this bag. Because, you know, I probably only wore this bag probably like once or twice. Like, I really haven't worn this bag out as much as I should. But then it's like, I don't know. Like, all right, let me see. Let me model for y'all and y'all tell me which one, right? This one or this one? Model for y'all real quick, right? Which side is it getting like? You know? Or should I? Which one should I do? And then don't forget the shoes. Cause I don't know if, cause I haven't done summer shopping yet, y'all. So I have legit like no type of summer stuff. Like barely anything, if anything is there. So, should I wear these? These are very, very old though. But it's my money paid for it. Like, or if I should wear these. Cause then it's like, I'm the type of person, like, maybe it's a Jamaican in me. I like my shit to match completely. I don't like the slightest bit of off color. I don't really like that. So I'm thinking like maybe, I feel like this would look cute, right? But I don't like how these aren't the same color. It's gonna throw me off. But maybe if I just do a little, you know, I don't know. Like I said, we're gonna figure it out. But I don't know which one I'm gonna wear. But anyway, let me just show y'all what I actually bought and give y'all a little spin around. Hey, y'all see me laying down? But I don't know. And on top of that, while I was low-key thinking about like maybe the Yeezys, I'm gonna have blonde hair. So like it's gonna give like, you know, I like when people do those monochrome outfits. Like, I love that little, like, one color type of thing. Like, it's cute to me. But I don't know. But let me tell y'all, I
I'm gonna rate this one like a 10 out of 10. Because I love the color. I love how this color is really like a nude nude. And on top of that, it fits, it's very form fitting. And it's perfect around the boobs. Like, because some, like, for example, like I was just saying with my airport outfit, it's stretchy and it's like comfortable. But it's like my airport outfit, it's way too big on the top. And it's just like, it ain't holding nothing, like it's just there, just weighing down, if anything. So I don't even know about that. So with this now, it's like it's holding, it's not adding weight, hanging anything down. Like it come up nice around the back. Like this is cute. I should have got a little sand mink hat to go with this, actually, now that I think of it. But I'm feeling this one. But I'm gonna give you a little another one. I feel like I'm gonna take a picture down there like this, just like. Let's get into stuff.
I like this.
I like this. All right, y'all. So for this one, this is low key like my least favorite one, just cause it's like it's an extra large, but I forgot cause like I lost like 30 pounds, so like it doesn't fit me as good as it should. Like I had to tie up here super tight, and it's like it still like drops down cause right here isn't really like. Like my brown one, like that was a little band right there to like go under the boob, kind of like an underwire type of thing. This doesn't have that, so it's like, it's just big all over. And like, I could get away with it by tying like right here kind of tight, but it's like right here, it don't really. And then it's like, there's space over here. It's not as really flattering as I thought it would be. I feel like if I ordered like a size large instead of an extra large, cause that's what I used to wear. It's actually kind of funny because I bought a lot of stuff in a large versus like my regular extra large that I wear because that's all the sizes that they had. And I was like, no, I really want to try this. Maybe it'll come stretchy, da da da. But the stuff that I bought in the large that was supposed to be probably a little tight on me and I would have to like stretch it fit me great. But the one thing that I bought in my original size, an extra large, doesn't. So your girl's really losing weight. But I'm gonna still give y'all a little turnaround. I probably won't wear this in Miami. I don't know yet. Maybe if I get it tailored, but I don't know how I'm feeling about this one. Like, but I still wanna try. Like, you know, look at this. Like, you know, I think I'm gonna try it, y'all. I probably gonna have to, but I will be continuously fixing myself. Like, I don't wanna be outside continuously fixing myself. Then it's like over here. Like, maybe if I see even that, like. You know, give it a little bit more, like, suck in something, like, you know, tuck it over here and fix up over here, so, you know? But I like the color, like, I love the color scheme, so, like, I don't really know what to do. I don't know. And then it's, like, I tied up here so tight that it's, like, riding up here, and it's not really making it. Let me show you. I tied up here tight, right? So... right here really does need to be sucked in a little bit more so it could be more form fitting. Then it's like, because I tied up here so tight, right here is baggy. And it's like, it's supposed to be like this. Like, it's supposed to be like, you know, side out, but everything else like fitted. But it's too, it's big in all the wrong places. I'm mad. How's your fucking days? So next up is this top and these shorts. Absolutely love the top. You already know. Y'all should know the theme by now that I like halter tops. I think y'all got the gist by now. But the back is completely out. And we love that. And the shorts, they have the little like peekaboo cheeks in them, something them. And I like that. I've actually never had a shorts like this. I never really... was like a denim shorts type of girl because like I could never find a right top to go with it. Well, like I could find a top to go with it, I just wasn't allowed to wear a top that went with it. But yeah, I don't know if you guys could tell, quick confession, I actually don't like trying on clothes in front of people because I just don't like it. Like I just remember trying on clothes in front of my family like after they would buy me stuff, and I would always feel like super body conscious because they would always tell me stuff like, you need to lose weight, this and third. So like, I don't know if y'all can tell, but I'm not really as comfortable as I usually am on camera with y'all. So I don't even, so even right now, like I have to try to catch my breath. Like, all right, I'm gonna show y'all. Like I'm mad out of breath just cause I'm like, I'm trying on clothes in front of people. But it's really just cause like, even my friends, like I don't like trying on clothes in front of my friends. Like I really like to buy clothes. Even when I first buy clothes, like I won't even try them on right away. Like I wait a little bit. Like I had the clothes for probably like 3 days. Didn't even open it up until a day ago. And yeah, so that's why I'm kind of like, I'm not really myself right now, but I'm actually getting more comfortable with it as I'm like chopping it up with y'all. So this is this outfit. Just wanted to let y'all know why it's kind of like, just in case they ever like, she's not really herself today. It's cause I'm doing something that's kind of triggering in front of y'all. But hey, I always tell y'all like, I like to be myself when I come on the camera. So this is myself, a little mini anxiety attack trying on clothes. So this is that. I'm gonna give y'all another one, another little spin around. And I actually plan on wearing it with the white top. Not the white top, the white shoes that I told y'all about. I didn't really tie this properly. But I plan on wearing it with the white shoes I showed y'all earlier. And let me give y'all a little. Tell me it's gonna look cute. I didn't wear the right underwear with this, and it low-key gave me a camel toe, which I don't like. But I'm gonna fix that up. I'm gonna put on the right underwear with it. But. Can y'all see me doing it?
I'm feeling it.
Your girl feeling it. I'm feeling it. Your girl feeling it. All right. Another halter top. But this is a two-piece. Like, I don't know. I wanted to try to not get black because I like black. I really do. I'm very much so a black type of person. But I wanted to get more colorful type of outfits because I need to show more color. Like I need bright colors. Like I'm an island girl. Like I need to start showing more colors. But I just like black because you could just never go wrong with black. Like think about it, you can't go wrong with black. But I told myself for this trip I was going to try to at least wear more colors. So I like this little colorful little Honolulu stuff going on with this
surfboard.
This was actually supposed to go around, but like, it felt like it was trying to choke me. So I'm like, no, I'm gonna just put it like this and call it a date. Cause I wanted to go around just cause like, that's a cute little look, but it's like, no. Felt like it was stifling me. I couldn't take it. Like, I like being choked, but I don't like being choked like that. That felt like near death. So I said, no, like, hold on. Getting tired of trying all these clothes for y'all. Yeah, look, y'all fuck with y'all. Y'all should subscribe so y'all show that you fuck with me too. But this is it. And actually, cause, just look at it. I know you can picture me on the beach like this. Hold on. Cause who's telling me what in my hand? Next runner up is this. It's not a mini dress. It's a strapless dress. That's what I'm looking for. It's a strapless dress. It has a little opening right here. I don't know if y'all could tell. It's supposed to look like this, right? And I have a hacker bra that I was thinking about wearing with it. But the thing about my hacker bra is like, my hacker bra weighs down my titties. Like you are doing the absolute opposite of what I need you to do. So I don't know if I'm gonna wear my hacker bra with this. It depends on how it look and how I feel the day. But I like the brown color with it. Like, look at it, I love it. Like, you know, can you see it? But can you see it? Like, you see it? Like, you know, the girl's out. Yeah, you know what? If y'all would've told me 2 years ago that I would feel comfortable in my own skin to wear like strapless dresses, I would've said you're smoking dick and crack all mixed up in one. But your girl loves her skin. I don't know why I didn't, but. I mean, I know why I didn't, but like, certain things you just gotta grow out yourself. Like, no one can't really like force you out of that. It's like kind of trying to force someone out the closet. Like, you gotta let them just come out the closet on their own type of thing. I had to come out the self-hatred closet on my own. But with that being said, I really want a big hat, y'all. Like, I should've got a sand big hat. but I'm still loving it. This, I have mixed feelings about, and let me explain why before I even show y'all. I originally wanted to get this in yellow, but when I was finally ready to check out my cart, why did the yellow sold out? So I was like, nah, I fell in love with the dress, so now I gotta see it through. So I literally picked the next color. So I picked baby blue, and I actually like it, y'all. I feel like one hand I like it, but on the other hand, I'm like, damn, it kind of made me feel like, I feel like this dress is like something I would have wanted to wear if I was like doing like a baby gender reveal or like a baby shower or something like that. Like, it kind of reminds me of those dresses. But I'm gonna show y'all the same way. Let me walk, model, look back. Don't I look like an angel, y'all? But all right, do y'all see what I meant by the expectant part? Let me try to show my butt. Like, it do look like one of those dresses you would wear if you're doing your own little thing. But I love the arms. Like, I feel like I love the arms. Like, I just feel like, I don't know.
Kimmy, what do you feel like?
I feel like it reminds me of the monks from Avatar when they used to hold their hands like so. Like, wait for it. Like, so I feel like an angel. I don't know how to explain. I feel like an angel, but then I feel a little bad. And then like the back is out. Tell me it's ain't sexy. I feel like it's real sexy. But it do give me like expecting. You know? Convince my friends to let's go to brunch.
Because I love when I wear this to brunch. Like, I feel like it just looks so angelic and innocent, but sexy, and I feel like I want to wear that French. So that's what I'm trying to do.
Fucking feeling it, bitches. Alright, y'all. So, it is currently 2 o'clock in the morning, and I'm getting very tired. So, I am trying to persevere and try on every single one of these clothing. Maybe I should have did it earlier, but earlier I didn't feel like it. So, we're just gonna try, okay? But next up is, I have this sheer, like, beachwear, like, see-through shirt from Shein. I'm tired of Shein because I wanted the big hat. They literally did not want to ship my big hat because I paid for express shipping. They like, oh, we can't really ship it express. If you want all of it standard, we could do that. And I'm like, nah, fuck that. And then I'm like, maybe I could just get it on Amazon. Amazon more than Shein. And I'm just like, yo, I've been bamboozled. But this is actually a bikini I already have, and I don't think that wore out. I don't think I took a picture of this yet. So I was like, fuck it, I'm just wearing with this. So what is giving y'all? Is it getting sultry mistress looking? But could y'all see how it would look cute? Like, my plan was to take a big hat picture just like this. Just like this. But like, I'm feeling it. I don't know how about y'all. Alright, y'all, I didn't change my bathing suit, but I did just want to show y'all my other cover up I have. I absolutely love the look of rhinestone thing I got going on. Like, it's cute and it's just like, it's so simple yet extra at the same damn time. Which we love. So I think this one, I really want to go on one of those like booze cruises, like one of those nighttime cruises just to like show off type of thing. Cause I like it like this. Like, this is cute. Thick girls matter. I like this one. This is cute. Alright, y'all, I'm not gonna lie. I'm getting very, very tired. So I'm about to put back on my robe, and I'm about to really sit there and just show y'all what I have and insert the model that I'm wearing. I don't know. Like, cause I'm tired. Like, on one hand, it's like, damn, I mean, I'm thinking like maybe I could just put back on my makeup tomorrow. But thing is, like, I love filming for YouTube. I don't like doing my makeup for YouTube. Like, I don't like doing my makeup on a good day. I really don't. So now that I'm tired, it's kind of like, then y'all want me to try on clothes. It's kind of like, y'all asking a lot of me right now. But I'm thinking, like, I showed you a majority. Matter of fact, I'll just show you the last bit right now. I also have this, like, two-piece bathing suit. I'm gonna insert it. This is one of those pink bathing suits. I absolutely love the color because it's like a Barbie hot pink, and then I'm having blonde Barbie hair. I feel like it's gonna look cute. Let me show you the bottom of it too. It's gonna be this pink too. It's gonna be, it's cute. I tried it on. I did look cute in it, so I'm excited for that. And then I have this blue two-piece. Like, it wrapped around. Like, this is the bottom, right? And then this is the top. Yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna get into this contraption. I don't know what's with Shein and Fashion Nova and these little wraparound confusing ass stuff, but y'all need to cut it out and make some damn sense of this shit. Cause it don't make no damn sense half the shit. Like, it's mad wrap around this way and wrap around that way and figure it out this way and push it this way. It's mad extra shit. So, fix that. Oh, actually, y'all, I dead could have showed y'all the rest. But listen, I'm too deep in now. Then I have this next one. It's an orange. Let me turn on breakfast. That's the fucking problem. I can't lose breakfast, man. Then I have this, like, coral type of... See it there? Coral, right? It's this coral type of two-piece, right? And this is the bottom. Problem with this is... it's not as orange, like, even on camera right now. It looks orange. But when I back up a little from the light, it's coral. And I bought this like wrap around beach something to wear with it. And it's not the same exact color. It's gonna mess with me. Like, let me show y'all. I didn't even take off the other one, but y'all get it. Like, I brought this little orange something to wrap around it. But it's like, it's not even gonna give what it's supposed to give. That's not the same color as this one. Like, I don't like when my stuff is like little off shades. Like, you see, like, can y'all tell? Y'all can't really tell on camera though, like, but in real life, it don't be, it's not matching precisely like how I want it. And that's those. Yo, I'm tired of fuck. Yo, I'm tired, bro. I'm tired. Honestly, y'all, I feel a little sick too. So it's like, I've been taking hauls and day cooling stuff all damn day. But I have this. Matter of fact, let me try it on for y'all. But the top, like, I was gonna wear this with this top that it came with, and it's like...
Oh wait, maybe if I put it on with a bra? Or what if I put it with a bikini? Do I think that would work?
Hmm. Low-key, this don't look bad though.
Cause this is supposed to be my airport outfit.
When I first tried it on, I didn't have on a bra. So like, it wasn't... it was like mad space. But low-key, this don't look too bad. I don't know. And I was gonna try to pair it with like a crop denim top just to like show a little skin, but not crazy. I don't know. Let me know what y'all think. Not too sure. Possibly. Don't know. All right, y'all. Mama is tired, okay? I hope y'all enjoyed my little Shein / Fashion Nova / my other places haul. I'm gonna try and link everything down below. And I hope for all the thick girls out there, or matter of fact, anyone that's body conscious out there, if you feel like wearing something, put it on. Put it on. Just put it on. Put it on. Put it on. Don't even ask twice. Just put it on. Put it on. Draw it. Put it on. Why can't you wear it? There's no reason. I feel like 2022 and beyond, we need to start practicing more self-love. I understand though, it's very hard not to be body conscious in today's society, but I do really do feel like we should practice more self-love and embracing our bodies. So with that, let's practice that more, okay? Look what I have on. If you would have told me 3 years ago, I would have felt comfortable posting up in front of a camera for the whole wide world to see in this, I would have said you are mad. You was a madman walking. But I feel such soy. Who telling me what? This little brown skin of mine.